pup, me and my litter mates live with a family. A family full of pranksters. They try putting me in a packing crate, a dumpster. No matter how hard they try, I always find them. One day, they get creative and they put me in a sock with a rock in it. Throw me in a river. I gnawed a hole in the sock and I swam to the surface. No, I guess I'm still it.
Wow. That is the saddest, funny story I've ever heard.